Hi, so this is what we do to test the anterior interosseous nerve, which is a branch off the median nerve. So what we would have our patient do is the buckwheat OTE sign. We want them to go tip to tip of their fingers. If they were to go pad to pad, that would be a positive sign. That would show that that the flexor pollicis longus and the flexor digitorum profundus are injured or paralyzed.